But in there are some cases where the individual between lives spends a lot of time. Where does he live? He creates a world of his own and is in it and he stays there. These are the heavens and hells of the Hindu tradition. So they stay there, create their own world, and they are in it. It's a very interesting idea, but it's in the world of metaphysics. You say, where is that? If I were to ask you when you dream at night, where is it? You know, you see the whole world and you are in it. Where is it? You say, I don't know, but it was there. I was in it. That is a metaphysical reality, not a physical one. In the same way, between lives, that individual stays in that state, maybe for a short time or for a long time. There's another issue that arises. If we were to agree, suppose you flowed with me and said, okay, Mr. Lakhani, we let you off. Reincarnation maybe is for real. It's like a merry-go-round. You're born again and again and again. At some stage, it becomes a prison. I say, yes. You put a child on the merry-go-round, for the first trip, you say, yippee! And then second, I'm going, ah. And the third trip is, I'm feeling dizzy, take me off. In the same way, the idea of being born again and again, at some stage, you become tiresome. And when that maturity arises in an individual, he will start up and say, what the heck is going on? Getting fed up here. But as long as you are strongly driven by unfulfilled desires, you'll be born again and again to try and clear up your frustrations. So this will continue. Until when? Otherwise it's a prison. It's a horrible thing. Until you discover your oneness, not with the body, the mind, the intellect, but something special about you. You are the spirit. That's why we use the word spiritual humanism. You're not a materialistic humanist, as Richard Dawkins is insisting upon. You are a spiritual humanist. Your essential nature is spirit. And when you discover your essential nature is spirit, the cycle stops. Because you say, what desires? I'm full and pristine and pure. I'm the spirit. That is called, in the Hindu tradition, moksha. In the Buddhist tradition, nirvana. So it's not running away from life, it's realizing this was a bit of a floaty thing, the cycle of birth and death, it was tiresome. And then, if you like, the story of reincarnation stops.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism, sponsored by People Care, encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.